Hey dudes, what's up? It's ZevyMatrix here, and I got a few requests for a video on how to download custom maps like over on the internet and then put them on your PS3 and play them and stuff like that. Because I have a bunch of Hunger Games maps that I downloaded from like Narek and Danny San and stuff like that. So a lot of people wanted me to make a video that was a little bit simpler to kind of like know how to do it, because some of the other videos are a little too complicated, and then I'll try to simplify this one as much as I could. First things first, you'll need a USB. I have one right here, a removable disk right here. And what you want to do here is, once you have your folder in the removable disk, it doesn't necessarily have to be empty, but mine is. And then because my thing's broken, I have to copy and paste a folder, a brand new folder. But create a new folder in here, rename it to PS3, like that. Click it, create another new folder, and rename this one saved data, all in caps, like that. Then click enter. It's good. And then this is where you're going to put the game files when you're done. Alright, so now just minimize that. And what you want to do is, you want to go online, preferably like Chrome. It doesn't really matter, honestly. And you're going to want to, if you don't already, you're going to want to get you go to Google and you want to download a like zip file opener. So it's like an extractor. So I use WinRAR, so you just go to WinRAR, like that. WinRAR Archiver, like that. Just go here, and then you just download a free trial and it'll be fine. Alright, wait, no, that's not the, yeah, right here, this one. And like the free trial lasts forever, you just get like a little ad every once in a while. So after that, and it's downloaded, that's good. You want to get your map. I use, let me see what it's called. So I just search in Minecraft maps, PS3, like that. And then this is the first one that pops up, Minecraft PS3download.com, that's the one I use quite a bit. And then you go here, wait for it to load. It's waiting. Alright, and then here we are. As you can see, I have the Assassin's Creed Hunger Games there, and Rooftop Skywars, and Herobrine's Castle. So, as an example, I'll use Herobrine's Castle. Actually, it's Assassin's Creed Hunger Games. So after that, you want to make sure that you are getting the game download. This one's not for the disc, because if it's for the disc, it'll say disc. And make sure you're getting the correct country, not Europe or US. Make sure you're getting the right one. I'm US, so you want to get this one. And then, okay, there, it's there. Make sure you download as a zip. And then it should download, and it's done. So I'll minimize that. I'll go into my folder. Just put that one there and this one there. Alright, so I'm in my saved data, as you can see, because I am here in my removable disk, PS3, saved data. Good. Go to downloads, and you want to use, which one is this? Is this, let me check. Did I just get this one? I have to see if this is the right one. Nope, that's Flappy Bird. Alright, so it's this one right here. This is the one I downloaded. WinRAR, stop it. So this is the one I downloaded, because as you can see, here's the little picture that you want to know. And as you can see, that you can't move this over there. It won't work. So what you have to do is right click and extract to that name of the folder. Do not rename it. Whatever you do, do not rename it. Then just move it over here. Because if you rename it, it won't work. And also, sometimes it's like that, and you just open it with WinRAR, and you can just click and drag instead of having to extract it. Alright, so after that, you X out of this, you have it in your folder, make sure it's in saved data, and then I'll put my USB in the PS3, and I'll see you guys there. Welcome back to the download of the USB maps and stuff like that. So here I am over at my PS3. So what you want to do now is, you want to go to Saved Data Utility. Make sure your USB is plugged in to the, like, where you plug in your USB for charging your controller. Go to Saved Data Utility, go down to USB device flash disk, press triangle, and if you have multiple ones, you can click copy multiple and then select the ones you want. But we just have one, so we'll do copy and say yes. It only said that because I already had it already, so I'm going to overwrite it. So there we go. Copying, copy complete. And then after that, you want to load up the game, and it should be in your maps once we have it loaded up here. And 1 second. Alrighty. Fantasy violence. Ooh, scary. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Alright, so once you go into your your maps list, it should be right at the top, because that'll be the newest one you have. So here it is, Assassin's Creed. I just downloaded it, make sure it works. I will go into it just quickly, and hopefully it'll hurry up. Yes. It'll probably say trophies disabled because it was created by another user in creative mode. So if it's like some kind of adventure map and you want to play survival on it, it's not too good if you want to get trophies. But other than that, it's pretty fun. Alrighty. Ooh, it's nighttime. It's cool. Alright, so as you can see, it worked. Because here we are in Assassin's Creed. I did a showcase of it. Make sure you guys go watch that. And we'll be playing some Hunger Games with it. So thank you guys for watching. I'm ZevyMatrix, and I hope you've enjoyed this little tutorial. And hope it made it simpler for you guys. See you guys later.